一年容易又中秋，黄子晴同 Anna R 呢日一齐出席以中秋做主题嘅活动。黄子晴讲笑话，自己近日化身工厂妹，因为要亲手焗制好多月饼，送埋俾亲友同埋爸爸黄日华嘅好朋友。不过每逢佳节倍思亲，黄子晴喺中秋节就特别挂住已经过身嘅妈妈梁洁华。
秋系团圆啊嘛，咁啊特别谂起妈咪啦，因为妈咪都好重视节日嘅，佢以前都会买好多。即係好靚嘅燈籠啊，超巨型嗰啲咧就會掛喺屋企咯，同埋佢會買啲好靚嘅生果咯，咁啊翻屋企食咁樣。而家就可能呢個角色要由我做啦，所以我一陣放工咧都會去睇下啲靚嘅燈籠啦，揀一個送俾佢啦，同埋都佈置下屋企咁樣咯。
早前黄日华六十岁生日，黄子晴就亲手做咗一个好有心思嘅蛋糕送俾爸爸，真系孝顺啦。
佢上个礼拜就生日啦，咁就。年年都是送足球蛋糕，我都覺得整到悶了，係啦，咁咧我就揀咗佢一張相，係佢自己影嘅，係發哥幫佢影嘅一個跑步嘅look啊，係啊，咁嗰個樣咧我就畫咗喺個蛋糕上邊嘅，就再送咗俾佢咯，咁佢都好滿意。我最緊要係問佢即係靚唔靚之外，就問佢甜唔甜咯，因為我都即係知道好多人都食甜品都驚太甜，咁都問下佢個味道，咁佢就話啱啱好咯，係啊。
至于好耐冇见嘅 Anna R， 过去一年都忙住照顾一对仔女，依家小朋友终于可以翻学，佢都轻松翻啲。时间配合嘅话，佢都希望可以接翻多啲工作。
I think it's been almost a year since the last time I've done an event, but you know, with homeschooling, COVID, everything, I mean, there's so many things that are just holding me back from doing things. But hopefully, this is the doorway of continuing on to be seen again.
Anna R 已经在香港居住了25年，都很熟悉中国传统节日，嚟紧中秋节都会同啲仔女玩灯笼应节。
I love this festival. It's one of my favorites because everybody has a beautiful lantern. Maya gets a chance to make a lantern, and this time we're going to be running up and down the beach so my kids can light up their lanterns, and it's just something fun that they can do, and it's something that we've done already for like a while now because we've been moving. We've lived out in Lantau for about 3 years now.